Hello. In front of me, I've got Samsung Galaxy A3 Core. Today I'll show you how to add card to Google Pay. Firstly, open Google Pay app and tap Add a payment method. Now tap on credit or debit card. And write your card number. Write month and year and three numbers from back of the card. Here, write your address and phone number. Then save. If this process is successful, your card will be here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.